time to source my knowledge on the matter to you all.
Dinosaurs are awesome!
I'm not an expert, in truth I only saw some pictures in a book, but I had a good look. I didn't bother with the words, so it probably only took 3 minutes. But despite the bits I missed, I got the gist. Relax on my dinosaur facts, attack you like a fist. About 100 years ago, in the days of Jesus and Shakespeare and Moses, dinosaurs roamed this planet with one cause: to walk around being dinosaurs. They first came to life when a rhino and a crocodile became rife with the horn and had to cock a while. Later when the baby was born, do you know what they saw?
A crocodinosaurus.
A dinosaurus.
A dinosaur!
Before long it started to self-replicate. The rhino tried to stop it, but by then it was too late. For soon there were hundreds and thousands and still more ready to bite and feed, fight and bleed and roar. So you wanna know about dinosaurs? Well, that's fine, of course, I got time to source my knowledge on the matter to you all.
Dinosaurs are awesome!
I'm not an expert, in truth I only saw some pictures in the book, but I had a good look. I didn't bother with the words, so it probably only took 3 minutes. But despite the bits I missed, I got the gist. Relax on my dinosaur facts, attack you like a fist. While I talk about the Diplodocus, jokers laugh at its enormous neck. It's so big, like a mile tall and a mile in length, with the hard head held up with incredible strength. Don't get in its way or even look it in the eye, cause you'll receive a flipping headbutt from a mile up in the sky. Whoosh, crack, now you know the sorrow that follows a beast that eats baguettes with one swallow. T-Rex is next and it's coming to get ya. Hands outstretched, steady and ready to molest ya. Ugly on the outside, worse within, with devious desires and a right pervy grin. Its mind's dirt, it flirts with skirt like dessert, or a young boy with a fun toy to hurt. But no matter how happy the horribly blue thought, it can't clap with joy cause its arms are too short. So you wanna know about dinosaurs? Well, that's fine, of course, I've got time to source my knowledge on the matter to you all.
Dinosaurs are awesome!
I'm not an expert, in truth I only saw some pictures in the book, but I had a good look, I didn't bother with the words, so it probably only took 3 minutes. But despite the bits I missed, I got the gist. Relax on my dinosaur facts, attack you like a fist. Triceratops never stops terrorizing, three horns rising, very surprising. Chiding behinds in a furious frenzy, tossing suckers up in the air, very offending. Pterodactyl acts all superior, flying up above you, loves to sneer at you. Silly head shaped like a crocodile clip, perfect for picking up dropped fish and chips. Harassing the tourists that walk on the pier, wake you up too soon with the squawk in your ear. Hanging at the seaside, what are they doing? Just being mean jerks till your holiday is ruined. So you wanna know about dinosaurs? Well, that's fine, of course, I've got time to source my knowledge on the matter to you all.
Dinosaurs are awesome!
I'm not an expert, in truth I only saw some pictures in the book, but I had a good look, I didn't bother with the words, so it probably only took 3 minutes. But despite the bits I missed, I got the gist. Relax on my dinosaur facts, attack you like a fist.
Roar!